Just 3 days after her divorce from Sonny was finalized, Cher got married to Gregg Allman. He proposed to her inside one of the private curtain booths at Le Bistro, Macon's first French restaurant. Capricorn Records Executive Vice President Frank Fenter brought celebrity chef Paul Harpin to Macon in 1974 to provide an upscale eatery for the top-tier talent Capricorn was bringing to town. Today, the building on Mulberry Street Lane is still a dining destination as the Downtown Grill.